Our ambition is to have a period proud Wales. No stigma, no shame. A Wales where periods are fully understood and accepted. The Welsh Government has invested for a number of years to tackle period poverty, ensuring that having a period does not lead to missed education, absences from employment, or withdrawal from sport and social activities. Free period products are available in schools, colleges, and community settings across Wales. Tackling period poverty remains a priority of the Welsh Government, but it is time to go further. The Government has pledged a period-proud Wales within a five-year plan. This plan sets out the Welsh Government's approach to ensuring period dignity in Wales. It involves ending any sense of stigma and shame associated with periods, normalising people's experience whilst also acknowledging the distress and pain suffered by those whose periods are painful, disruptive and debilitating. It considers the impact of periods across a person's life course and lifestyle. Period dignity considers the link between periods and broader health issues, the environmental impact of many disposable products, the impact on the workplace and on engagement in sport and culture. By 2027, we will live in a Wales where periods are fully understood, accepted, and a normalised topic of conversation. Women, girls, and those who have periods have easy, respectful, and open access to good quality and safe products of their choice. The stigma, taboos, and myths which exist have been challenged through provision of information and educational resources. No one is ashamed or embarrassed about periods, and everyone can speak openly and confidently about them, whether they have periods or do not. Understanding of periods will extend beyond the bleeding part of the cycle to the whole menstrual cycle. The work to implement this plan is already underway to achieve the significant culture change we are aiming for. A period-proud Wales. Start the conversation. Be period-proud.